How to fish a jerkbait. There's no wrong way to do it. You can fish it fast, or you can fish it slow. If the bite is slow, I'll add a lot of pauses between twitches. If the bite is good, I'll retrieve it really fast with multiple twitches. One good tip is, if you're fishing with the current, you want to retrieve it really fast. And if there's no current, you can take your time and add multiple pauses between twitches. Give these tips a try, and good luck!